So here, the question says, function f is defined by f of x equal to 4 raised to x upon 4 raised to x plus 2. And then we have to find out the value of this. So one basic thing that is going to happen with this function here. So if you take f of x plus f of 1 minus x. So take f of x plus f of 1 minus x. This function is going to give you answer as 1. So that is what we have to use in this one. So here we have f of 1 upon 40. And we can club it with f of 39 upon 40. And similarly, we got f of 2 upon 40. We can club it with f of 38 upon 40. And so on. So we are going to club till f of 19 by 40 with f of 21 by 40. So this is what we are going to get. So there is one more term that is remaining here. So that is f of 20 upon 40. And in the question, they have given minus f of 1 by 2. Okay. So f of 1 by 2 minus f of 1 by 2. That is what we are going to get. So now here, one thing that you can directly see, f of 20 upon 40 and f of 1 by 2 gets cancelled. And as we know, f of x plus f of minus 1 minus x is going to come as 1. So this group is going to give you the answer as 1. This group is also going to give you the answer as 1 and so on. So all these groups are going to give you your answer as 1. So how many groups that we have here? So total 19 groups that we have here. So answer for this question is going to be equal to 19.